Oh, what is going on, my beautiful weeps? It's your boy, Burke. Fate Zero openings, all of them. I think there's only two. I'm gonna have this video, first link in the description below, if you guys wanna go check it out. Yeah, this one is in 4K, so I don't know how it's gonna look on the video, but I'm gonna have it in the link below. I'm gonna have both openings in the link below, if you guys wanna see in 4K. Here we go. Beautiful scenery, sheesh, man. Yep. Lisa, baddie, banger of a musician, artist. There's Ren, Sakura, her sister. Seiba. Ooh, damn, bro. The quality in this fucking anime is beautiful. MILF. Fuck, bro. Excalibur. Bro, what a beautiful, beautiful intro that was. So HD, so beautiful. It's amazing. Amazing. All right, opening two. Okay, okay. Is this also by Lisa or a different musician, artist? Different musician, different artist. It's very subtle. Lancer? Oh, wow, what the fuck? Damn. Baddie? 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 Batty. Bro, Saber's such a baddie. Such a baddie. But let me know in the comments down below, how many does Fates Day Night have? I think they only have two. Heaven's Field, Unlimited Blade Works. Because I've seen a playlist, but I wasn't sure, so I'm going to let y'all know. Y'all can link it in the comments. I don't know if it'll get deleted. If it gets deleted, if the comment gets deleted for posting a link, it's not me. I didn't delete it. There you guys have it. My reaction to Fate Zero Openings 1 and 2. If you guys are brand new, make sure to subscribe, leave a like, and I'll catch y'all next time. Peace.